Oh, so you decided to show up?
Sorry, I was late. I was busy.
But you had no social life. I mean, we're the closest things you had to friends, and we hate you.
What could you possibly been doing? Watching our show on the Saturday morning cartoons?
But it was the Taxman episode.
All right, then. Let's get this thing done.
So, what song are we doing?
Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds.
LSD?
Shut up. The song's about a picture my son drew, not an acid trip, okay?
Okay, calm down. Lucy in the Sky. Take one.
All right, are we good now? Is everybody good? George, you good? Yeah? Oh, how about Ringo? Is Ringo good? Is Ringo happy? Because I really want to make sure Ringo's happy.
Everything's fine, John. Just get on with it.
All right. One, two, three. One, two, three.
What's your problem, Ringo?
I was stretching, sorry.
Sorry isn't going to record a song.
What, you have a late night?
Sorry, I spent a lot of time in bed, but little time sleeping.
Don't even try to make it sound like you were getting some. I mean, we all know you were just afraid of the monsters.
I'm telling you, they're real.
Oh, grow up.
I'm trying to, but the octopus won't leave me alone.
Seriously, Ringo, lay off the weed. I mean, it's gonna keep... Actually, no, keep smoking. Keep smoking, man.
Gentlemen, focus. All right, take two.
All right, you ready? All right. One, two, three. One, two, three.
Too loud if you were playing the drums.
Yeah, Ringo, what's your problem?
My problem is this song. It sucks.
At least he's written a song.
What about Yellow Submarine?
He said a song.
Ringo, here's your life, and here's a pile of George's feces. Shit on.
Well, George's acting and help is rubbish.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, wait a minute, there was nothing written for me to say.
Because you suck.
Hey, his acting skills may not be that good, but he's a terrific guitar player.
Oh, look who's his normal peacemaker. I seem to recall that it was you who almost stabbed Ringo last week for taking the last of the potato salad.
I miss the potato salad.
Well, Paul, you do kind of flip out at the simplest of things.
Alright, f*** you.
Alright, guys, settle down. One more time, and then we're done for the day, alright?
I'm done.
Oh, what the hell, Paul?
Yeah, come on, man.
Alright, you know what? The hell with all of you.
Even me.
Especially you little boy-loving waste of air and space. I mean, you practically cried when we said you couldn't have the leading boys.
Well, at least Ringo isn't a biatch.
You know what, Harrison? You shouldn't even talk. Weren't you the one who suggested that we kick Ringo out of the band after he took a dump in his pants while recording?
I thought no one knew about that.
Ringo, the studio smelled like shit in 3 weeks. You know what? You want to know something that no one else knows? You want to know a secret? We only put you in this band because we wanted to look good. Oh wait, that's not a secret.
Damn it, Harrison! I hope you die.
Yeah, I hope you die of throat cancer.
Throat cancer? You know what? I hope you all die. Especially you, John.
Yeah, John, I hope you get shot 4 times in the back of the Dakota apartment building at an unstable fan that's been stalking you for months right after an autographed copy of Double Fantasy Island, then you get cremated and your ashes are thrown across strawberry fields.